about the attention. Actually, it's a group puja speech, but it is very much in aligned with the attention. So we learn a lot of messages. So when thought comes, we normally used to say that not this thought, not now, like this. The other way also, Shri Mataji what said in the speech, that you could say that why you are here in Sakaja Yoga. Okay, what's the purpose you are in Sakaja Yoga? Because this question is raised to the mind. Now, mind cannot answer this question because the thoughts coming from the mind. So mind cannot answer the question. So the mind will go away, so spirit will overrule. That's the other way of doing this. Very nice message. So you can introspect in your meditation. And in the attention session also, we told you that you can ask, where is my attention? Okay, so it's very important that we keep our attention towards our spirit to grow in Sahaja Yoga, so improve our vibrations. Our attention, even in the every time you keep your attention on your Sahasrara, or your spirit, or your heartbeat, those things. So that is to improve your attention. Okay? Now this is the camphor and ajwain. That's a carom seed. So what you can do, you can show it around your house just to make sure the smoke is coming out of it. And you can keep adding the seeds also. You can keep adding so that smoke will be coming. This will remove all the negativity in and around your house. Okay? And you could have seen also before we start the center, we also put this Ajman Kapoor in the center. You can close it up, put it up. Yeah, I'll tell you. It is better, it is single string, but we do not find a single string, so it is multiple threads. If you have a string with a single thread, it is better. Available in the Aladdin shop. Okay. Now what you do, you put a knot at the one end. Okay, it's like this. You put one knot. Okay. Now, you keep the knot at the Mooladhara point of your palms. Both palms touching. Yeah, Mooladhara point. So then both palms touching. Yeah. Okay. Now you say take the Suddha Icha Mantra. Because you are desiring for the pure desire. Take the Suddha Icha Mantra. Suddha Icha Mantra. Okay. Now you go for the second knot. Now when you take the second knot, please make sure the first knot go inside the second knot. So you take, you see it. See the first knot go inside the second knot. The knot should go every time inside it. So second knot. Now you can keep for the second chakra. This is Swadhisthana. Thump. Okay. Now here also you can take the mantra. Okay, like this, you put eventually seven knots. Seven knots, you can keep the third knot. Yeah. Next one for Nabi, like this, for each chakra, you put one knot. And every time, the knot has to go inside the knot. Put third knot. Yeah. You keep a distance apart for each knot, okay? Now, put just demonstration purpose, put that last knot. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Okay, say seven knots, okay? Now, put it in the custard oil. You take a bowl, put it in the custard oil, dip it in the custard oil, and keep in front of Shri Mataji. That means you put all your knot for your problem of the left check side channels and chakras. So, you are putting there. Then leave it over for the 24 hours. So, next day, okay, now next day take this thread, okay, with a tongle, or you can put a stick, okay, so that it will not touch your hand, okay. You can put a stick, you can tie in the stick or dongle, okay, and make sure that the first knot which you put at the muladhara will be bottom, the last seventh knot at the top. This is more important. When seventh knot should be at the top, the first knot will be sub. So it will be follow the same sequence of our chakras in our subtler body. Okay. Now fire it from the bottom. You go to the either toilet or keep something paper or some plate on the bottom, so that the oil will spill off, you know, when you are firing. So you can wash it off later on, or go to toilet, you can fire it and throw it. Okay. So this is the string knot treatment, very effective for all left side problems. Okay, paper burning for the left side problems. You write down your problem, individual problem, whether it is related to your job or it is related to your physical problem or any issues. You can write in a piece of paper with a pen or pencil, circle it 7 times clockwise. Now leave the paper in front of Shri Mataji photograph while meditation. Okay? That means you are leaving the problem to Shri Mataji to solve it. Now don't think of the problem, because you left it to the divine power to act. So leave it in front of Shri Mataji, then again take the paper and burn the paper. That's all. You burn the paper in the toilet, or you keep something on the plate on the blow, then you burn it, burn the paper and throw it off, okay? This is the paper burning problem. This is also left side issues. Now, shoe beating. Okay. Now, shoe beating to be done either in your balconies or in the open areas. Okay. Very effective for ego and super ego, plus any general issues. Like say you can use it for either your personal problem, something related to you which is bothering you, or universal problems, say corruptions, universal corruption, or any issues which is violence, terrorism. So any issues you can use it, this shoe beating. What you have to do, first you go to the balcony, then keep both your palms on the mother earth. But make sure that you do not have any Shri Mataji's pendant or t-shirt which is showing exposed outside, because we are beating with shoes. So it should, to respect Shri Mataji, should not be outside. The pendant should be inside. Okay. And keep both palms on the mother earth and say the Bhumi Mata mantra. Okay. You know the Bhumi Mata mantra. Om Tamayo Shakshar, Shri Bhumi Mata Shakshar, Shri Adshakti Mataji, Shri Nimala Devi Nama Namaga. Now ask for forgiveness. Ask Bhumi Mata, please forgive me for beating on you. Now, what you do, keep left palm open, and with right palm, take a spiral bandhan on the floor. You take a spiral. Spiral bandhan, like this, spiral kalpana. To take a spiral bandhan on the floor, okay, 3 to 7 times. Now write down your name inside the circle. You keep a circle big enough. Now inside, at the top, you write down your name, okay. So I write down my name, Sai Satish Kumar, and below write ego. By hand gesture, with your index finger, gesture, not your writing with pen or pencil. By hand gesture, you are writing with your index finger. Ego, super ego. Then again give a bandhan. Okay. Now take your shoe. We do not have shoe, sorry. So in the center, we have to use something new. So we have chappal. You keep the left side shoe, okay, and keep the left palm towards sky. Keep the left palm showing the sky, and in the right hand you take the shoe. Okay. Take it in a way the heel is up. So you are going to beat it with the heel of the shoe. So beat on it. That is, you are beating your ego and super ego either 108 times or until you feel vibration on your left palm. See, at one stage, you will feel the vibration on your left palm. Start to feel. So that stage, you can stop it. Or if you are not feeling vibration, you beat it 108 times, then stop it. Okay? Now this is for superego. Now we come to our problems. Now you take again a bandhan. Give a bandhan. Okay? So we can take any general problem. Say all negativities affecting Sahaj brothers and sister in Ajman collective. Say, says you are not able to come to the center or some physical problem happening or new seekers not coming. So we will take a general issue. So all problems affecting Sahaj brothers and sisters of this Ajman collective. But when you write down, don't use Sri Mataji name there. Okay? So guys, we are using our ego, our superego. So never we use Sri Mataji's. The Sakra name also. But you can beat upon somebody. Say somebody is troubling you. Okay? So you can write. So all negativities affecting through me by so and so person. You can write down. Because you are writing the negativities because somebody is keep troubling you, bothering you. You are facing negativity from him. So you are beating his negativity. So you can write. All negativities affecting me. All trouble from so and so person. You can write down. Then again give a bandhan. Now do it the same with the shoe. You beat it. Left hand facing the sky, right hand you beat it. Now while beating, your attention should be on the Sahasrara, not on the problem. Don't think of the problem because again you are going inside the problem. So don't think of the problem when you throw beat it. Your attention on the Sahasrara. So is it clear? Or you want me to explain again?
Yes.
Yes.
Normal shoe.
You can hold the shoe. You can use it. Yeah. Normal shoe, you can use it. Left side shoe, use it. Okay. Here, we cannot use the old one in front of Sri Mataji. So, we brought something. But you shoe, use normal shoe, old shoe. Take the left pair. Left of the pad. Okay. So first you go and sit in the balcony, keep both palms on the mother earth and take Sri Bhumi Mata mantra, ask Bhumi Mata for forgiveness for beating her, then take a bandhan and with your index finger write on the inside the circle your name, ego, superego, beat it 108 times or until you feel vibration on your left palm, whichever is earlier. Then again take the bandhan on the floor and write out any general issue. Take the bandhan again and beat it 108 times. Okay. Now, yeah, but before taking, you take your one bandhan. Okay. So first you go to the balcony, take bandhan yourself, like what we are taking in the center. You take your bandhan for 7 times, you are taking bandhan now. You take the bandhan for yourself. Then take a bandhan on the floor, write down name, ego, superego, beat it. Then again take a bandhan, write down any general issue, give a bandhan, beat it. Then take your bandhan yourself. So this is a complete offshore beating. So what I suggest, this week, we can all together can do a shoe beating. Everybody is effective. I believe everybody has balcony. If you don't have balcony, find an open space. Okay, even in the shishore you can. You can shoe beat it in the shishore also. If you are near doing for foot soak, for the, so you can do the same. Okay, so we can make shoe beating on a general issue that all negativities affecting Ajman collective. Okay, seekers of Ajman collective. Let us do all collectively, I suggest. Okay, so we'll see how it will remove all the negativities or problems for what we are facing. Okay. Now, Kanda treatment is about the onion. Come here, Kalpana. Face them. Okay, take onion, cut into half like this. Okay, cut into half. Now, keep it on a tawa. Tawa means the one you use for making bread or dosa, something. And the stove, you keep the tawa on the stove and keep the onion the cut face facing the tawa, so it will be heat up. Okay. Now, once it become hot, you dip in the kumkum, bindi, vibrated kumkum, what we are using. You dip it in the kumkum, then keep on your forehead here until the heat reduces. Then you can use for left, right, as well as below your eyes, sir. This is for the migraine and sinus problems. Doctor is here. So this is very good for sinus and migraine problems. I have done it myself. I had a surgery for sinus before coming to Sagar Yoga. It's very effective, really. Can use it. Okay. Lemon for the left side problems. Okay, now what you do, take a lemon and vibrate in front of Shri Mataji photograph. Now rotate the lemon on all left side chakras 3 to 7 times on each chakra, saying the mantra of respective deity. Okay, first left Muladhara, left Swadhisthan, then left Nabhi, left Anatha, okay, then Vishuddhi, then Agya. Agya come to right side, because left Agya says, okay, rotate it. You can rotate also for the center heart and back Agya, lemon. You can use for the center heart and the back Agya. Now the advantage of using lemon treatment for back Agnya is that when you do candle for back Agnya, you may need somebody to rotate the candle, but this one you can do on your own. It's effective. Then take a spiral rotation for the complete left channel. Spirally, like this, for the left channel, say Mahakali Bhairavanath mantra. Okay. Now, alternately, you can use this lemon treatment also saying 108 mantra for Mahakali. That also you can use it. Either you say with the respective deity mantra, then left channel, or 108 mantra for Mahakali mantra is available in the mantra book, where also you can use it, the lemon treatment. Now, this is for a full lemon. Now, you can cut the lemon into half. So you take the 3 half lemon. This treatment we have done earlier in the newcomer center also. Okay, you cut the lemon into the 3 half lemon. So when you sit in meditation in front of Shri Mataji photograph, keep 2 half lemon in center of your palms. So 1 half lemon in each palm, then 1 Adi Sahasra top of the head. Sit in the meditation. Okay. This will remove all your negativity and imbalances and improve your vibration in a big way. So when you are not feeling vibration in a big way, that you use this lemon treatment, very good for you. Now, other way also, you take 7 lemons and 7 chilies. Seven chilies and keep in front of Shri Mataji photograph. Okay, vibrate for 24 hours. That means leave it next till next day, and fold it in a handkerchief or in a cloth, small cloth. Okay, and keep it below your bed when you are sleeping, below your pillow, for 21 days. This is the alternate for Matka treatment. Matka treatment for you have any problem from your ancestor, your previous birth, or from your ancestor, you are coming all the problem, this will remove. We recommend that all Sagaja Yogis will do Matka treatment regularly. Okay, and we will, Matka treatment is the last one, I'll tell you. The lemon or chili spoil, you replace it with the new one, same way. Okay. 3 candle treatment we have done also in the beginner center earlier. Okay, you take 3 candle, one you keep below the left palm, other one is the side of the, one is the back. So 3 three candle, you keep it. This is for the left nabhi problems. To solve left nabhi problems, and you sit in the meditation. And alternately, what you can do, you keep one candle on the left hand side, only one candle, and one candle take in your hand and rotate it on each chakra of complete left. This also same with the three candle treatment. So either you keep three candle, sit in meditation, or one candle you keep on the left, other candle you rotate on the each chakra, saying the mantra of all left side deities. This for the left nabhi. Candle treatment for our own self. That means if you are using the candle treatment for only for you, that means you take just a single candle and rotate it in all chakras 3 to 7 times, saying the mantra all left side. Yeah, all left side chakras. It's a single candle treatment. Now next one is a steel vessel, metal. Take water and kalash. Okay, now you keep left hand towards Shri Mataji and right hand on the water and vibrate it. Vibrate it. You can say Jala Devata mantra, so it will get vibrated. Okay, now you take the coconut with kumkum and the kalash, you put one side the cross, other side the swastika. Okay, you have a kalash, say that bottle is a kalash. So how to do? Just be so earlier, I mean, say this is the coconut, now kalash, you put here cross with the kumkum, vibrated kumkum, and other side you put swastika. Swastika, you know, put the plus, then just clockwise you extend the arms, so it will become swastika. Okay, water is there, you vibrating with Jala Devata mantra or Samudra Devata mantra, you are vibrating the water. Then coconut also, take coconut. But when you are buying the coconut, check it is have vibration or not. So request mother, I mean, I should choose the right coconut. So vibrate check the vibration of the coconut. Anything you check always through your vibration. Anything you are buying in the grocery, check always through the vibrations. If there is vibrations on there or not. So take the coconut. Coconut also you put the cross and swastika. Okay. Now keep on top of it and the coconut. And you say Ganesh Association, keep in front of Shri Mataji and say Ganesh Association. While showing Ganesh Association, you will put, move your left hand towards Shri Mataji and right hand, you put, give vibration to the colors and left and right. Left and right, or bottom to top. Okay, left and right, bottom to top, you give vibration to the colors. Now once you finish, keep on the altar, put left side of Shri Mataji. Left side, you keep inside in the kalash, and every full moon day you change the kalash. Just you put remove the water and other things and clean it again. You change the kalash coconut. This will collect the negativity. If anybody outside is coming in your house or in and around your house, there is any negativity, the coconut will absorb. We have noticed that the coconut get cracked. If there is our negativities, the coconut get cracked. We have observed many times.